RLC circuits, the inductive reactance. It is the opposition to the flow of the AC current through the coil due to its self-inductance. The voltage V leads the current I by a phase angle of quarter cycle or 90 degree due to the self-induction of the coil. When calculating the current given time using this equation, the instantaneous current is equal to the maximum current times the sine of omega t, while the instantaneous voltage is equal to the maximum voltage times the sine of omega t plus 90 degree, such that the voltage leads the current by 90 degree. The inductive reactance is measured in ohm. The inductive reactance is determined from the relation XL equals 2 pi FL or XL equals omega L, where XL is the inductive reactance in ohms, F is the frequency of the current passing in the coil in hertz, L is the inductance of the inductor in henries, omega is the angular velocity, which equals 2 pi F. Now, since pi and L are constants, then the inductive reactance is directly proportional to the frequency of the source. Thus, as the frequency increases, the reactance increases until the coil becomes as in an open circuit. And as the frequency decreases, the reactance decreases until the coil becomes simply acting as a wire causing a short circuit.